guys, it's Ashley, and I'm making a vlog. I've made a few vlogs in the shell that I'm not uploading because I didn't take enough footage for it. But I'm at work, and when I get off work, I'm doing something really exciting tonight and a little scary. And don't worry, I'm going to vlog it. It's a surprise, but you probably already know by the title. So stay tuned because you're gonna do it with me.
Work, and I drove home. Damon's here.
So hi, Damon. So he's driving me to Tomato Tattoo in Lisle, Illinois, because I'm going back to Chris, the one who did my Monroe, which is also on my channel. And I'm gonna go there and have him pierce my tongue. I'm so nervous. A little backstory about this and about why I'm doing it. I've wanted to get my tongue pierced since I was like 13 or 14 years old. And I've got my nose pierced, my Monroe, my cartilage, my earlobes a couple times. I've got tattoos. That stuff doesn't usually scare me, but for some reason, getting my tongue pierced terrifies me. Always has. So the main reason that I'm doing it is just because I'm so afraid of it that I kind of just want to prove to myself that I can do it. I'm not really so much afraid of the actual needle going in. What makes me the most nervous is the aftercare, because I've heard it's extremely painful for a few days up to a week or two after. And I'm also a little nervous about having my tongue clamped, like out and clamped. I know the clamp doesn't hurt, but I don't like feeling like I'm not in control, and I'm afraid of feeling like held down kind of thing. So I know it's just gonna be a split second and then it'll be done and it'll be mine and I can deal with it, but I'm a little nervous.
Okay guys, we're pulling into it now and I am seriously tweaking. I just told Damon, I'm like, oh my God, what am I doing? And he's like, we can always turn around, but I think I'm just gonna do it. Oh, it's right there. Here we are.
That place takes so fucking long.
Dude, I'm gonna swell it for a couple days. After the swelling goes down, come back and see me and I'll give it a shorter one, okay?
Okay.
The long one is just really temporary, okay? It's gonna feel really awkward. You're not gonna be able to talk right, you know what I mean? It's a mess, but it does swell up quite a bit. One good thing about the tongue piercing, although it sucks for the first couple days really, really bad, it heals up really fast.
Right. I've wanted this since I was like 14, and it's, I have other piercings, I have other tattoos. This is the one thing that terrifies me. So I'm mainly doing it because it scares me so much.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
That much
more
rewarding.
That's one reason why I want to do it. I'm like, I'm only, just because it scares me so much, I don't want to have something to have control over me like that, you know?
Yeah. And then sound stood back in the car. Dude, I can't wait to fucking match that. I was getting to the point where I haven't eaten all day. I'm like, oh,
I know, I'm starving. That's all I've talked about today is like chips and queso. It's pretty pathetic.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, let me draw some stuff on your tongue, okay?
Okay.
Not doing anything yet. It's gonna be a while. Alright, take your tongue from me. Alright, good. Let's focus a little bit. I kind of look at it from there. There you go. Kind of lift it up a little bit, just a little bit. Let's check it out again.
That's his apprentice, so he was showing her what he was doing and how.
If you're pressing it, you can always touch it with the clamp. Mm-hmm. So like what you do is like get the clamp right there and then just rock it fully straight as if you were gonna like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Like you can see where the pathway is gonna go and just like that. Do that.
Need your old don't work.
Hands together, put on the face. Right. you. You're going to finish this for a second. I'll be back.
That was it.
I'll be
back.
Let me push in your glue. You got glue all, so that's kind of funny.
Yeah, got you.
For a second, and then pull onto the glue like that, such so that you, you know, in case of a poor combination side, put it off to the side, and then soak it through on this one. Get that out, one last time, tighten like that. Yep. Then lift the
bottom.
And then you have to push the bottom up just a little bit further, okay? There you go, it's perfect.
Oh, that feels so weird.
Yeah. Most people, when they get it, they're like, I will never get used to this. Try not to stick it out like that.
Trust
me, in a week, you'll be back to normal. Yeah, in a week, you'll be back to normal.
Yeah.
You did it.
That was it.
It wasn't bad, it feels long.
It might even hit the roof.
So, I'm talking funny because that's going to happen for a couple days. Oh, you can see it. But I wanted to tell you, I literally just got it done. I am going to talk weird because I can't stick my tongue out yet, but it's a really long barbell to allow room for the swelling. And talking hurts. So, I'm just going to show you. And for the aftercare, basically, I need a new toothbrush, some non-alcohol mouthwash, lots of ice, Slurpees. Hurts when I talk. So this is it. It's not very comfortable right now, but the actual piercing itself wasn't bad at all. I just got to get through 3 days and I'm good. I'm going to come here in 4 days and get a shorter post and then I'll be totally good. I will make an update video once it's fully healed for you guys when I'm talking a little bit more normal. But honestly, this was not bad at all. My Monroe hurt way more. Thanks for watching, guys. I will update you soon, and I promise I'll be talking much better. Bye, guys.